the prowling, Phil Thomas Gadd here. It all started as a lyric writing project. The artist, Ry Mohon, couldn't stop singing the word Catman. Kinda got stuck in his head. The rest of the lyrics and song then came together really easy. He envisioned the music video with a muscular dude in a lame cat costume fighting crime. So he got his friend Ryan Best involved in doing the artwork because he's a really talented comic book artist. And now, faster than a speeding canine, it's Ry Mohon and Catman on the Uncharted Zone.
You are on the correct URL.